Hey everybody, it's Thrall again. I apologize for logging off so earlier, but I took a nap and I feel a whole lot better, and I was like, I don't know if I want to stream or not. So I was sitting there and I went ahead and added a family movie night holiday for Sunday nights for this calendar. And then I also added a foosball table because it just needed one, in my opinion. But so we are going to go ahead and jump back in to some more gray gen, and I'm just going to play it as it seems, as I see fit right now, just because this isn't a normal stream. So if I decide to do something else, we'll decide to do something else. But we're going to go ahead and play for right now. I'm gonna have her go work on this knife block. I think she's losing weight. I mean, well, she should be because she's been doing a lot of exercising, but she definitely looks like she's lost some. So, and we have Koji here who is pretty much just living his own life. He's hot-headed, romantic, and loves outdoors, and will be getting divorced with him probably very shortly. Because I have to marry a neat sim, and I have to have three failed relationships before we find the correct one. So, he's going down to warm himself. Okay, you finished that. What are you doing? Oh, she's going to work. Yeah, go ahead and go to work. Or, I didn't mean that. Go to work. There you go. And we'll just make sure he doesn't clean the house, because that would be the opposite of what I'd like him to do. Okay, we can put the laundry away. And let's see. Put this away. Clean the lint tray. And then he's gonna watch. It is spooky day. So let's have him repair this. I can't remember if this is actually broken again. No, doesn't look like it. We'll have him salvage for parts. And then maybe wear a costume. Do we have? I think I actually forgot to put in. Decoration box in the house. So let's do that real fast. First off, there's another closet I noticed that didn't get painted. This one. There we go. So we're gonna go back down to this closet. And don't want it that high, we want it right there. And what got moved? Just this. Okay. That's fine. No sweat, no fuss rug. Let's get the attic box. And let's get the purple one. We're gonna put it right there. So he can go put up decorations. That's kind of a cool decoration. Let's see, what is he getting into? Sami. That's his sister. Okay. I was just seeing, you know, what's going on with him. And he is taking clothes to the hamper. I mean, okay. And then we can let him go play games. While we wait for her to get home. I'm gonna change his aspiration. To the actual chef one, just because. And then we'll let him serve some garden salad. Speed through the day a bit, since she won't be home till later. Who is this? We don't want him in here because we want it to be dirty. Okay, so she is home and needs to get some charisma. So we'll have her practice her speech. And he needs to go to the bathroom, so we'll have him do that over here. And then he can cook salad.
Oh, Mola Bide.
Okay, she needs to go to the bathroom very soon. So as soon as he's done, we'll have her go.
Zimzay, Blaine, Shufaza, Boyes.
Try again. There you go. All right, now let's have her go. Do we have any salad in the fridge? Goodness gracious. We have a ton of things that need to be. We have all the stuff from the last family. Go ahead and grab a serving of salad. Or not. Why don't you take a nap before you pass out? And let's purchase a goldfish for in there. We'll let you go grab a serving after your nap. We'll have him go take a shower.
Oh, near and nay.
Oh, Grasha.
Let's suggest working out. Then what's he doing? He's going to go work out. Good. You go do something fun. Now let's have you actually work on your charisma some more. We need to watch for trick-or-treaters. I'm worried about her, passing out. And who is that? That's her brother. Why don't we invite him in? Sure. More the merrier, right? You do a friendly introduction.
Just as soon as Mitzel.
Where is he going? Let's call him over. And share the big news. I don't know what Shingo's doing. And there's a trick-or-treater. She probably wants to wear a costume. Let's have her be a pregnant Sakura. And take the clothes to the hamper because they don't go in the yard. What are you doing? Just chatting with him? I mean, okay.
Oh, Mullabide.
How about you flash crazy eyes? Give him a funny gift. Tell him a joke. Funny story. You should go to the bathroom, sweetie.
Oh, boogie legon. Babadeso, yanabi.
Oh, panadayola.
We'll send him home. Did you go to the bathroom? Yes, you did. Where'd Shingo go? Shingo is climbing. Of course Shingo is climbing. I did, I had a great nap and I feel much better now. Unfortunately, chronic fatigue syndrome doesn't make any sense because I slept great last night and I just could not wake up. So, I don't know, but I feel fine now, so I figured I'd do some more streaming, because I was really all psyched up to play Grey Gen today, so nothing else sounded interesting to do. And spooky day is pretty much done. Trying to decide when we should divorce this guy. Probably sooner rather than later. Because we really only married him for the money. And it's snowing. That's weird. I guess it is winter. Oh yeah, this is one of the failed relationships because she actually has to marry a neat sim. And he doesn't qualify, so he has to be divorced before long. So he doesn't have neat trait. So, no, you don't get to eat that. You get to eat garden salad. Make yourself some salad. Yeah, make yourself some salad. I know there's a ton of things in the fridge, but we're trying to get you the health food lifestyle. And I looked that up, and apparently it's all about eating salads. When does this guy actually work? In 2 days? Maybe we should just get rid of him. I know that seems kind of mean, but He's not bringing in any money anymore. Maybe after breakfast. That seems very strange to say. Why don't you turn on the heat, since it's a blizzard outside? Oh, you have to go to work. Okay, we'll have him turn on the heat. There, now he feels better, at least. And let's have him go eat the yogurt she got out of the fridge. For some reason, I thought you could only have kids with a final successful relationship. My head sometimes put rules where they aren't there. You know, it doesn't say. And it also says that adoption's okay as well. So, I guess I figured that since she's going to have more than three kids, I'll just make sure I'm, at least for my sense of correctness, I'm going to make sure that the heir is one born from the last marriage. But I figured we might as well get started because I'm actually kind of thinking I want to go for like six kids. Because this house most definitely has room for six. And I figured that sounds like fun. Having a great, big, huge family. Thinking about family member. She's working hard. She will not get a promotion, though, because she has a lot to do for promotion. Yeah, I like Redhead Sims, too. Let's have him... can't you take it to the... I guess we can't take that to anywhere. Let's see. Is this full? No. I don't understand. Lunch break. She has 30 minutes of free time. Why should she spend it? Go to the gym. And this is getting dirty, which is what we need for this. And I don't know why that's still strangely off, but that's okay. Let him take his shower. I'm just sort of following him around the house at this point. Yeah, how about you play some scuffle? That should keep him busy for a little while. Nope, we're not gonna go. Storm is calling to chat. Okay, well, we can chat when we get home. Okay. She can take family leave. Okay, she is home. Let's go ahead and vent to him. Go on. Yeah, go be mean. We'll vent to him and complain about problems. Boom.
Gwis, Dens Doba, Tribna. Whoa. Huh? Tunga Chusen. Hunga.
Argue about the dirty surroundings.
Munkim Slange, huh?
Nargi. Borgzi.
Shubu did jiffy flee, bazat a nay, be believed demise.
Yeah, let's just go ahead and do the divorce. Mean divorce. Let's see. I don't think I've ever used that interaction, so we'll see what it looks like.
Oh, with a guace?
Huh? He's not happy.
Single.
Aww. You use it all too often. That's funny. Alright, we're going to have him move out. But I think the best way to do that is going to go to manage worlds and just have him move out. We'll go to save and manage worlds. And I think the other relationships, unless we get another, you get money if you marry, we'll just have them be failed relationships instead of, actually, you know what? Select another household. Because we could put him back with his family. What's his last name? Kimura. I passed it. There, we'll let him move back home. Almost had to divorce the wife of Mint Gen for Sims 3, but they had just hit their anniversary, and now they want baby number 6. That's crazy. Okay. Bye-bye, buddy. Now she's single parenting. This should be interesting. I haven't done single parenting for a while. Kind of want what to happen? The baby number 6? That seems like a lot of babies. Like, a lot of babies. How about you take a bubble bath? Baby number 6. Yeah, I'm kind of thinking I may go for 6 in this household. Yeah, I know it's a mess. We're trying to leave it that way. Let's then check dust level when you're done. And then we need to go take care of the dust bunnies. Floor level is dirty, so why is this not counting? Let's go feed dust. Ask him to
Gravy? Oh, yes.
Says let at least one floor level of your home become dirty.
Yes.
It should. I don't understand this thing. See, it says it's dirty. If no measures are taken, the floor will become filthy. Well, if it gets to filthy and it still hasn't done anything, then I will... Okay, we'll feed Dust, and then we're gonna let her take family leave. Too many Dust friends on this floor. Let's step on this one. That way we only have one on this floor. Let's see if we can be friends with the other one. Okay, can we befriend? Not happy enough. Let's talk to it. I don't know how to befriend it, so... Feed some more Dust. I love looking at all the mold spores floating around in the air. That's kind of scary, actually. Okay, let's see. Do we have any other Dust bunnies around? We just have the one there. I think... I could be wrong, but I think there's one down here. Yeah, let's go feed this one and name it. Napoleon Bunny Part? We're keeping it. We're keeping it. Yeah, we're totally keeping Napoleon. That's hilarious. First two kids are teens, the other two are children, they just had a baby boy. Sounds like a good time to have a sixth kid. Oh, now you have to go to the bathroom. Well, there's one right there. Go do that. And then we'll ask the bunny part. Now you want him to have a baby girl. Hey, Thalo, how are you? Let's see. Let's have her go. Open, because I want her to only eat salads. So fruit salad will work. But he just found something. I wonder what he found. What did you find? A potato. We didn't have potatoes? I mean, okay. And a bizarre fruit. Yeah, we definitely didn't have one of those. I'm doing well. I had a good nap, and I feel a little bit better now than I did earlier. Earlier, my chronic fatigue syndrome was just kicking my rear, and I couldn't keep my eyes open. So I was like, well, I guess I have to take a nap. I tried to push through it, but it was like, no, this is just not fun. Okay. She is playful. Let's find something fun for her to do in this disaster of a house. While we wait for... Let's let her go play... Oh, I'm doing a lot better now, yeah. Let's see. Let's have her play some Blick Block. She's sad because she got divorced, but she'll be fine. Wonder where we should put the, baby bed. I'm going to put this in this corner, and we'll put the baby bed there. It's a blizzard, and that guy is biking down the side of the road. I mean, okay. As you do. I mean, I guess. Seems like a strange thing to do in the middle of winter. Okay, let's let her get some rest. She's gonna need it with the baby coming. And the dust bunny's finding gold. Okay, she needs to go to the bathroom. And then back to sleep. Sleep. Okay, let's serve breakfast, fruit salad. This filthy aspiration is not making any sense to me. What are you doing? No, we're not vacuuming. I find it funny that she keeps wanting to vacuum and she's a slob. You just hit yourself in the face with a fruit salad bowl, sweetie. Rebate day, she needs to buy something that's expensive. We will put that in the fridge. And then she's thinking about family members. Clean that up. And let's have her work on her charisma. Maybe a pep talk will help her feel better. Gonna need to go to the bathroom soon. Better go. Bills, let's pay them. And what should we do now? More charisma, probably. Practice speech. And then we can. She needs to, like, sing in the shower. Or just practice singing. Ooh, Winterfest tomorrow. How far does she have to get? Just the one. Chat with the brother. Okay. Okay, we got the 5. That sounds good. And then let's have her go downstairs. Oh, we have another baby bunny. Let's name this one too. Cashmere? Sure. And it's baby time. We're gonna save and go to the hospital. So what do we think it's gonna be? Boy or girl? I honestly don't know. It'd be funny if it was twins. I mean, kind of. The doctor is a ghost. Of course they are. Okay, checking in. Gonna be a boy, huh? Maybe. Come on, go check in. There we go. I'm really bad at guessing genders and amounts of babies. Yeah, me too. Alrighty. Did you check in already? We'll try checking in again. Okay, there we go. Now the doctor's heading that way. She seems huge to me, so my guess would be probably a girl or two. Because sometimes the size of the belly does seem to dictate whether it's twins. Next generation is Plum. Nope, no heart. And I was right, it is a girl. I name her Violet. And it was only one. So that's good. At least for me. Little Violet. Oh, little babies. I don't know, she might have red hair. That would be cool. And let's head back home. And it is a mess out here. We're gonna find where the baby is. Put the baby where the baby's supposed to be. There we go. Have you changed into something more appropriate? There we go. And then go take care of the baby. Yeah, baby's crying. You need to take care of it. That's kind of your job now, sweetie.
Kapuna.
Let's see. Hey, it's the male person.
Mevuda.
We have
Amelia.
Shingo we could invite over.
Walks when?
Or
Kapuna.
David. David's klepto.
Oh, so. SMS pimbos. Oh, Lurvy, Quexinos. Mwah!
Trying to
Oh,
see if there's any young
no.
adults that we know.
Oh, Swibbit.
Oh, look,
Oh,
Madison grew up
no,
with red
Nicknack.
hair. And there's Anna. Well, we know him as a young adult, but he's a little insane. Okay, let's have her invite somebody over. Invite to hang out at current lot. And go there. And invite him in. Ask about his career. Maybe about his degree. Didn't realize he was in college, but that's cool. He's unemployed and studying villainy. Yeah. Let's discuss latest games. Baby's crying. So let's go take care of little Violet, because she needs a dirty diaper change. Yeah, it's a mess. Mom, you don't live here. Can we just call this guy a fail? Okay, that's interesting. But anyways, let's have her get something to eat. I mean, just go over to somebody's house and take a bath. Sure.
Chaba Snabo. Blue Fronge. Marble Bean.
Ebso Nooch.
Let's see if we can find out one of his discuss food flavors, maybe?
Ziffle. Nabagazino.
Ebazir. Brighten his day.
Afwash. Shuleep.
I'd like to find out a trait of his.
Vankira.
I'm wondering if he's neat, because he just decided to do that. I would like to know your traits, buddy. Come on. Go say hello. Why is this being so silly? Share people person tips. Get to know.
Dasp.
Sophie.
Espinaw. Zenx.
Fioba.
Pinkubu Koiba.
Yibs.
Oh, Yibs.
Seemta, Vorsabe, Drixto, Cornabia, Sephies,
oh.
Fleemon Shusha, Wainy.
Oh.
Tell him a dirty joke.
Oh, Grasha.
Discuss the favorite band.
Oh, Yibs. Dweeb.
He's hot headed.
Farobi, Physique, Fazoob.
Let's give him a hug.
Oh,
Let me see what else I can. Just hot headed that we know of.
Jibes. Simonis arrow? Jibes? Kaloshos.
Let's give the bunny some food while we're standing here. Talk about handiness. Talk about the freezing temperature. Share a secret.
Quaba, Parsecom.
On Chibi.
Darboing. Ifu Kemba.
Oh, that is.
Let's see if we can. Let's ask him if he's single.
Bon and Gravy? Mm-hmm. Oh, yibs.
He is single.
Oh, dag dag.
And he's going home.
Oh, Grasha.
That works. Now that she is not pregnant anymore, let's have her feed the dust bunny, then work on her physical fitness. No vacuuming. Then let's go feed this one.
Yeah, Domsa.
And then we need to take care of the baby. Doing exactly there for. Seems like a strange place for it to be. Any more bunnies? We'll go upstairs. Now there's footprints in the dust. See, it says it's filthy, and it still didn't finish this. What if I change it? And change it back? I am tempted to cheat through that particular thing, because it should have finished by now. I gotta figure out how to do it, though. Because that's very annoying, that it's not counting it. Okay, it's aspirations dot complete current milestone. Without the space. Okay. Let's go check this. And go to the bathroom. Are you gonna check it or are you just gonna go? It's dirty. Okay, so we should be able to cook. Let's do one of those. And then let's see if we can. Feeding it dust and petting it. And ask it to search for valuables. Found something we didn't have though. Trying to figure out how to befriend a dust bunny. So we only have the one dust bunny at this point. Happiness is very low. View those. Why can't I pick that up? You should be able to pick it up and feed it to the bunny. Right? Let's try feeding this little guy again. Is he any better? No, he's still very low.
Snurse. Joy but snurse. Pen.
Wish I could figure out how to befriend them. Let's feed it some more dust. Now it's low. That's better than it was. Okay, let's have her attend the holiday ceremony. Yeah, but I can't feed them all the time. You just have to wait for it to pop back up, I guess. and we'll feed him again. No. We'll feed the bunny. It's still low happiness.
Zimzay, Bulain, Swibib.
Let's let you make a bunny sculpture. Then we'll go feed the bunny again. Go feed the bunny. Now you can pick up the... See, it doesn't say I can pick it up. It just says throw away or play in. Let's try doing this. And then, put an inventory? Let's see, does it count as dust or just regular trash pile? Recycled trash pile? Yeah, see, I've never done this. Aspiration before. Let's feed his dust again.
Skiba Vimpa Gloosh.
And all right, let's go back to work on this. I can't seem to pick them up. I believe you. It's just I can't seem to pick them up. We should go take care of the baby. Then we'll come back to the bunny. Talking out of your nose. That would be an interesting thing to do. That would be a talent, I would think. Is he any happier? He's neutral. Too many dust friends on this floor? Feeding it some dust to cheer it up. Okay. Go back and finish this. I don't know why it says she has too many dust friends on this floor, because there aren't any other bunnies on this floor. I don't understand. Let's go feed it again. Okay. basket to search. Man, he's still just neutral. Let's craft another bunny. Go feed some more dust. Seems like a lot of work. See, he's still only neutral. Back to the bunny sculpture. And we'll add that to the washing machine. Yeah, go talk to the bunny again. Okay, now I can pet it. Let's pet it again. Oh, we can't. We can ask him to search for valuables, though. It just added 497 bucks to the household. I mean, okay. Cook meals on a dirty or filthy floor level. I already did that once. And it doesn't say I did. Serve garden salad. Why don't you come over, Mom? See, it says I still hasn't cooked or counted. This is very frustrating. Why don't you go invite her in? I guess she's already in. Gossip with your mother. And enthuse about the meal. Then ask for help cleaning. Okay, well that counted. Finish eating your garden salad, and then you can go to the bathroom. Oh, she's gonna pass out. Of course she is. Then ask him to search for valuables. And go take care of the baby. is in the way? Send her home and try taking care of the baby again. Change the dirty diaper. Feed the baby. Then get some sleep. And then feed the baby as well. Or no, because baby's doing okay now. Let's go downstairs and take care of Mr. Dust Bunny again. And ask it to search for valuables. Okay, why is she... She wants to make a snow angel. Let's not. Let's do that. Then add this to the washing machine. Then wash it. Feed and pet it. What just happened? Where is the bunny? I'm confused. Like, I had like 3 dust bunnies and now they're all gone. Okay, let's... We need to ask somebody else to clean again. It's 3:54 in the morning. Nobody's gonna wanna help clean. Let's play some Blick Block for a little while. Okay, and then go to sleep. I mean, I guess we can go try to feed this one. Keep up, Hydrate and save. Very good reminders. See if this will count. And then we will. Let's see. Is Shingo actually around here? No, not really. Although it says he is. So he's somewhere in the neighborhood. Then go feed the bunny. Clover, I guess. Search for valuables. And no. Let's see. You need to finish your garden salad. No. Resume. Then take care of the baby. See, it still didn't count. Can we hire a service? I want to hire a one day cleaner. One time made. Then clean that up. There's another bunny. Feed this one dust. Let's step on that one. Name that one Buttons, sure. Okay, let's feed some more dust. Successfully ask three Sims to clean. I'm wondering. Let's go meet this Sim. Perfectionist and outgoing. So let's have you. Let me see. Can I ask to help clean? Yes. Let's see if that will count. Feed the dust bunny, change the dirty diaper. And go to the bathroom. Then pet the bunny. Feed the bunny. Ask it to search for valuables. And I am going to buy her a sleep replacement. Gonna take a quick break just to stretch my legs and go to the bathroom. But I will be back before you know it. So I'll be right back. And I'm back. Are you petting the bunny? Yes. I do have to say the bunnies are pretty cute. Okay. Then you can drink this. Clean that up. You're sleeping on the bunny, by the way. Poor little bunny. Feed it dust. Pet the bunny.
popping off. Oh, Quaba. Oh. Harple.
Huh. Let's pet it again. Can't. We can ask it to search for valuables, though. Ask this guy to hang out, maybe? And more choices. Friendly. More choices. Ask for help cleaning. Okay, let's try to befriend this dust bunny. Whatever you're doing, put it down and go take care of the baby. Then take care of the bunny. Already has too many dust bunny friends on this floor. See, there aren't any other ones. That's what kills me. Now we have another one up here. A filth friend? We're gonna try to pet it. She's scared of it. Name it. Ash? Sure. Okay, go feed the dust and pet this one. And what's up with baby? Baby needs diaper changed. I will throw that away. Hire a repair service, perhaps? Serve dinner, salad. that away, and it's still not counting it.
In Kubu Koiba? Oh, yes!
Oh, I forgot about Winterfest. Whoops. Try to pet it. Beg for mercy.
No beam. Shorg. Vicara Woga.
Okay, let's... I don't understand. Can I move this guy to a different floor? It appears so. Put the bunny there. Okay, so has too many on that floor too. All right. About down here. What about if I put it over here? What about... I'm just curious to see whether this would change anything. Oh wait, no, let's do it over here. Can't connect blocks from different levels. Mr. Dust Bunny down here. Is it because I can't get down there? I mean, because that's easy to fix. Let's grab a ladder. Here. Well, I can't. Because he just disappeared. Let's try this on this one. Because I really do not see any other bunnies on this floor. You come to the bathroom. Let's take a bath. Then take care of your youngster. Seriously, there are no more dust bunnies on the floor. Okay, take care of the baby. Okay, it's gray because you're not ready to befriend it, not because you have too many dust bunnies. Okay, let's keep going then. Throw that away. You take care of the baby. And search for valuables. Make a snow angel. No, go throw that away. Okay, go take care. Great. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just very confused about this whole dust bunny thing. Drink that. Then pet the bunny. Drink it, please.
Toki Bill Yafa.
Okay. Be dust. Then feed dust, ask for valuables. Then feed dust, pet, ask for valuables. Ask for valuables. Then hire service. I'm gonna nanny for the baby. That wasn't exactly what I meant to do. Okay, the bunny disappeared again. Feed dust, wave a bait, befriend.
Oh, very nice, Sorba. Wooba wooba. Harble. Floy my Sharnoof. Ah, yoyum.
Okay. Let's see. More choices, age up. We befriended a dust bunny. Then let's cook. Garden salad. Hey, stop. It's not what I told you to do. Just eat it. Pet it. Feed the dust. Ask it to search. Oh. was weird. That was a very strange lag. Do not like it when it lags like that. Go feed the baby. Cuddle the baby. And then age Violet up. Violet is a charmer. Now we need to make her a room. Okay, so this can be Violet's room. I like that one. Give her that. 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 What else does she absolutely need to have? A toy box, right? And Violet is a redhead, which is just awesome. Then body train Violet.
Yeah, dumpsa. Slufa Sarzo. Bon and Gravy. Oh yibs.
Saving because that's the second time my game is lagged. Let's go feed this bunny.
Splora. May boof. Floy my shot.
Why not?
Chemagra Gorsoy. Gungane Barovi. Oh. Oh. Oh, Nubu. Oh.
Splora.
Ah.
Can go quite.
Let's go potty train Violet again. Let's hire a nanny. New stack, then play DOS. Go to the gym. Okay, let's get Violet something to eat. Bedtime story, please. Okay, you dove back to taking care of bunnies. Okay, let's ask this one to explore. Cassie, what are you doing? My dog is like dangling off of her bed. Pretty much out into space at this point. Just staring at me. Like, hello! Oh no, Golden passed away. That. Was that up here getting filthy again? Nope. Clean that up, please. Then go do this. Take a shower. Nope, that's not for you. Clean up. And make some garden salad. Okay, you need to be potty trained. And fed. So let's get something out for Violet. Wait, not you. Violet. Would you? Okay. You hire somebody to fix that and take care of this dust bunny. Then take care of this bunny. Yeah, she does have red hair. She's really cute. Golden actually passed away. Our last gen. Which is sad. Oh, that's an important thing to do. Okay, you are still hungry. Let's grab some more bread pudding. You pet the dust bunny. Let's see. Eat the dust.
Oh, very nice. Yeah.
Can I befriend this one yet? No. Okay, you need a bath. How about you come give little one a bath?
Alfonso Orfanaya? Ubune.
Splora?
Wave. Oh, Yumbala. Oh. 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 Ah. Chimonga Gorsoy. Yafa. Baba Exenoi? Yes, the quiz.
Alfonso, can I?
All right. Let's put these in there or not. Sink will be fine until I break it, of course. Go clean that. What are you getting into? Don't know. You're out in the snow. Okay. I mean,
snurs. Joy but snurs.
All right, just go invite Storm in. Then, her service.
Venaya.
Let's see. I'm gonna send these guys out one more time. Then I think I may call it. Because I'll be back on tomorrow, and I have some stuff I'd like to get done tonight. $614. Dust bunnies are good money, seems. And you are sleeping there. Okay, I don't know why. Let's get you some of this.
Chief.
Go on. Go get some food. Because I do not like leaving toddlers hungry. And grab another serving. Okay. Then go to sleep. You should also get some sleep. And perfect place to stop. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Everybody have a great evening. And take care.